Do you know how to remember numerator and denominator?
That is like fourth grade math.
And I have to remember it so I can remind my kids how to remember it.
The numerator is the number on top.
I can't try to remember that.
The denominator is the number on bottom.
You make that sound easy.
The denominator is dominated by the number on top.
Do you have any memory devices I could use?
N on top, D on bottom. Reverse alphabetical order.
I was thinking something like my very excellent mother just sent us nachos and pizza for planets.
They dropped the pizza because Pluto is no longer a planet.
What is a good memory device like that for fractions?
Denominator is the bottom number of the fraction. It is what you use to divide the numerator or number on top.
So in the case of 3/4, 4 is the divided by our denominator.
At least you do not have to remember oddball math facts like the fact that the fraction bar is formally called a vinculum.
That's not part of the math curriculum these days, thank God.
It's like remembering the aglet is the end of a shoelace.
No, I remember that because of the Phineas and Ferb episode on it.
So think of it as the shorter word, numerator, being on top of the larger number, the denominator.
What about mixed fractions or improper fractions?
The top number is still a numerator. Dividing the numerator into the denominator gives you a whole number while the remainder is a new fraction that should be less than 1.
I hope I can remember all this.
That's what math class is for, to teach you all of this.
You have not tried dealing with Common Core math homework. I think it was designed to prove that parents are idiots. And the schools cannot share information, because it is all copyrighted by the test and curriculum company.
I guess that's why Khan Academy is popular these days.